What's your name?
My name is Ken.
Good. And how old are you? Good. And where are you from?
I'm from Japan.
Good. And which class are you in?
I'm in class 2.
Good. And what animal do you like? No, what animal do you like? Do you like dogs? Do you like...
Tiger.
You like tigers? And what color do you like?
Blue.
Blue. Well done, Ned. Okay. And what can you see? Say, I see a...
I see a kangaroo.
Good. And what animal is this? It's a zebra. Good. What color is the zebra?
Black.
Well done. Okay. And what can you see?
I see tiger.
Good. And is the tiger small? No, good. And how many elephants can you see? I see. How many? I see 1, 2, 3 elephants. And what animal is this?
A monkey.
Good. Is the monkey cute?
Yes.
Good. And what animal is this?
It's an ostrich.
Good. And what animal is this?
It's a lion.
Well done, Lynn. Okay. And what do you see?
It's an animal.
I see an animal. Okay, but I see a camel. Good. What does the camel have? It has?
Two arms.
Yes, well done, Ned. And what can you see?
I see a rhino.
Good. And what does the rhino have? Big?
Horn.
Well done. And what can you see?
I see a giraffe.
Well done, yes. And what animal is this?
It's a hippo.
Well done. And is the hippo big?
Yes.
Yes, well done. And what animal is this? Good. Is the gorilla small?
No.
Good. Well done. And can you point to the letters and tell me what they are? Letter G.
Letter A.
All right. So G is for?
Eva.
Good.
Rose.
Girl. And then letter H.
Letter L.
L is for?
Leaf.